This month, the community is remembering a Chicano leader who co-founded the advocacy group called Padres e Jóvenes Unidos in Denver. Ricardo Martinez helped parents and students fight racism in schools. His family says he died of a stroke this month. We've interviewed Martinez over the years, and he stood up for Latino students in Denver public schools for decades. The group is now called Movimiento Poder, but the mission remains the same.